Isa, I'm not sure you can see this picture, but I just want to tell you what we're seeing right now. Police are breaking their way into a building. So it looks very clear at this very early stage in the voting process that Madrid is not going to let this happen. Isa?
I'm seeing it as well, Cyril, and this is basically not a school, it is a gymnasium, and it's not, and this is the Guardia Civil's police from the center of Madrid. These are the police forces that, if you remember, have been positioned, had been waiting for orders at the port of Barcelona. Catalan government saying as many as 7,000 waiting orders to actually move in. Of course, the directive was for the Mossos police, the police from Catalonia, to actually do something and step in, but they have been keeping the calm. In many ways, they have just been observers from what we have seen in the past 48 hours. But you look at these live pictures coming in from Girona, Spain. This is a place, Cyril, where the president of Catalonia is expected to vote at 9:30, breaking into those windows in their riot gear, really making sure that people will not vote today. It's a referendum that the Prime Minister, Mariano Rajoy, says is unconstitutional and it is illegal. And as you can see here, police walking into this gymnasium, this is Guardia Civil, walking into this gymnasium to try and make sure that the vote, that no one casts their vote. Meanwhile, rain has started, the heavens have opened here, and people still waiting to get inside. But in Girona, Spain, we are starting to see now police moving in. They had been on the sides waiting calmly in the last 48 hours, but now, as you can see from these images in your screen, police now approaching some of the ballot boxes that will be there. Let's have a look.
Yeah,
and to make sure, and really trying to get everyone out to make sure that no one gets in.